73.
Representing Edison School of Engineering and the Manufacturing High School, the Visioneers.
And the team with the high IQ, team number 1450.
The defending Finger Lakes Regional Champion, X-Q-Robotics.
Randomize. Randomize is in for a big fight. Over here we got team number 1126.
Representing Webster, New York, team Spark.
And their partner, 191!
With their mighty robot, Chuck 84!
Here they are, team number 84!
This team needs no introduction, they are the X-Cats!
Red, are you ready?
So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party.
Ready?
Come on now.
Set, go!
And we're underway. Hybrid mode has begun. 1551 out of the blocks first. They had some difficulty last time out, but they're up and kicking it now. Right into the lane divider. Hybrid period comes to a close. Here come our human players. They step up, take control. 2 minutes of teleoperations begins now. Close so far, 12 to 10 in favor of the Red Alliance. Team Sparks now working their way around the field. X-Cats, that's 191, a backside of the field. They've gone ahead and released one of the Blue Alliance trackballs. Working their way so that they can herd it around. All trackballs have been released and are now on the track. 15-51. They figured out what happened last time around and they've got it under control now. They've just hurdled 8 points for the Red Alliance, courtesy of them. 32-26 in favor of the Red Alliance, but this isn't over, not by a long shot. Just over a minute remaining. X-Cats making a move. Their mighty arm is up. Not to be outdone, Team Sparks using the catapult. They've hurdled one of their Blue Alliance trackballs. Now moving into the straightaway for the Red Alliance. Continuing to herd their trackballs along with them. X-Cats clearly have possession of a blue trackball for the Blue Alliance. And check out the speedster. Team number 84 is on fire the way it's moving around the track. Plenty of bonus points. Blue Alliance, 24 bonus points by placing those trackballs onto the overpass and keeping them there. Quick scan of the field shows that there's several referees with their hands up. A number of flags that were called. Our head referee, Dante, making his way around to each one of them. Of course, while the referees are conversing, no one's permitted to step out onto the field. This gives the referees a chance to make sure their scoring is right. And to make sure that any penalties are assessed to the correct team and to the correct alliance. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is live coverage of the first Finger Lakes Regional Competition. If you are watching at home, we want to take this opportunity to invite you to come down. We're at the Gordon Fieldhouse on the beautiful campus of the Rochester Institute of Technology. We know that this activity looks great when you watch it on TV, but there is nothing like being here in the auditorium with us. The music, the excitement, the dancing, it makes you want to come. Teams now are removing their robots from the field as the next set of teams take their place. Trying to get set up now for qualification match number 9.